In Moscow, Nikita Khrushchev is shown as he told the Soviet Presidium that pilot Gary Mars of the non American reconnaissance plane was alive, and that Russia had received spy photographs made 1,400 miles inside Soviet borders. The plane was brought down on May Day, less than 2 weeks before the summit talks, and Mr. K was picked to play on the incident for propaganda advantage. Out in the open came the story on the most sensational intelligence operations yet revealed. America officially admits extensive flights over and around Russia by unarmed planes during the last 5 years. State Department spokesman Lincoln White gives the reason for the flights.
But given the state of the world today, intelligence correction activities are practiced by our countries. And post-war history certainly reveals that the Soviet Union has not been lagging behind in this field.